Papa, what are my memo aquaba? Eba silver, 98.3. But you're here for your crowd, Papa. It's you.
Binash, Nyame, Inshraw.
Amen.
Glory be to God for the gift of another year. Amen. I wish my dear listeners around the world happy new year in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And Munyam Kan Nyame. Wo afifu fra chedia or dia chey.
Amen.
Mima metiefu a mo viasia fana nyina afishia pa. Sa afifu fra nya fi pa mamu. Ewo Yesu dimo.
Amen.
May God open your eyes to see the life you led last year and how it ended, so that you can see how to live this year. Senya mise omwe wani na oma ohunu abraba obo no afie twemo no eni kwanya efa so a ekowieye na ma watumi ehunu senya obetrasi afie nzo. I want to admonish you that the best path to tread on this year is God's righteous road that will give you peace, joy, satisfaction, and eternal life. You person me too for say e kwan papa pa e was a fee won nante so e ye nyankopon tre ne kwan no enu ene be ma wo asumje ene je o men ene da en kwan. Amen.
Amen.
May you live a blessed life in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.
I was so trancy. I was sure Abraham. I was Jesus.
Amen.
I ended my message last year with the ability to see, and we are continuing this year with the ability to see.
Amen.
Me wey masem kano wo afie chwe mono e wo said ye beya ye behuna die ye na ye twaso wo afifofro mu nso ewo said ye beya ye behuno adie ye. Because life is about the ability to see, you have to see the path you choose and how it will end. Esan se abrabo e fa de be ma wetime de hunu adie ye enti no e wo se wo hunu kwan a wo yi se obefa so eni se de na wieye no e be kwa kosi. This is my first message this year, and you can agree with me in the last sermon of last year that one person who has to have the ability to see is a leader. Masem kan edi kan wo afi mu eni na obetumi eni mi ayadwen e wo masem kan ne twato wo afi twa mu no mu se nipa ba kwa e wo se otumi hu na die yie pa eye okandini. A leader has to see where he is leading his followers, be ready to deal with hidden attacks that may come along the way, conquer and bring them to the final destination, as Joshua brought Israel to the promised land. Okendini die esese uhunu bebia odi wachi difo no eko na wo ye krado se esuma se enton hye so biara ebeba mo so okwan no so no obetumi aso adon na wadi so na odi wachi difo nso so akodru akwantuo na wie ye said ye Joshua edi Israel kodru boshe asase no aso.
Amen.
If you are a leader and you lack the ability to see, you have eyes but are blind. Se uyo kendini na untumi muna die ya uwe ni nansuso weni efra. It's like the story of a man who was whisked into the forest for 7 years by dwarfs and was declared missing. Uti se be mebia e motia e shimno e din koshe ngurem e di kosi mfien suwa ye kan se wahira no eno. He said, whilst he was with the dwarfs in the bush, one day he saw a woman with a husband coming from their farm. Wasi wabra no ni emotia no ewo enwura no no da bi wo hun se oba bi ni ne kunu efiri wo mafuo mu a wo mu ba. Because he was declared missing, he told the dwarves that some people are coming, so we have to hide, else they will see us and go to report for people to come for me. That is what he said. Esan said, na yesi wa hirenti no o ka kire emotia ne se enkofo bi ba o enunti mumbi ensie anyesa o mbe hu yan na o makoba amane amanipa abehwehwe bi afa bi akọ. He said the dwarfs told him, don't worry about the home people, they have eyes but can't see. Wosi emotia no ka kire de se en ha hu wo efie nipa no ho omo obu ani nsoso omo unadie. Then one of them said, let me put my finger in the eyes of the woman for you to see that she can't see us. Wosi ena omo ba ko ka che de se mame mfa min san wo ba na ni tro na obehu se owo ani nsoso ohun yen. The dwarf put the finger into the woman's eyes, and she dropped the food she was carrying on her head and shouted to the husband to help her as she scratched her eyes and said, something has entered her eyes. Emoti andre sa wo maminani ena ne ma na mamene so no ohwieguye no tiam frane kunu se o mabua no wa bra opusa pusa nani ka se adie bia tomani adie bia tomani. As the husband blew air into the wife's eyes, the dwarfs laughed at them and told the missing man that, we told you that they have eyes, but they can't see. Wabra bemano ehun frama eguni irideni suno ena moti ano da form chichichichichichi esre omu na omu kachile bemano awayirani se ye kachile wuse omu weni insusu. That is how life is. Many people have physical eyes but can't see. And the sad one is a leader. Sana abrabo etie. Ni papi ewe ni munemu. Nensuso wo hunadie. Nadie yare hupa eye okendini. If you lead people and can't see, you are in a very pitiful condition and demons will make fun of you. Se wudi nipa nim na se wuntumi nhura dia wa seven e mobopa na umboni ebedi ho fe. If you are a leader and can't see, you are like the man leading his wife back home from the farm. You don't know what is going on around you. So we are kandini na untumi hunadia. Uti se be manua na odini iranim efri efu no mabesina kofie no. Die koso ewa umbiano untumi hunu. And the church leader's case is the worst one. Na asori ya kandini die no. If you are a leader of God's people and can't see, why do you want to lead others? Eh? You will surely lead them astray. So di nyankupon asorienim. Ne se un hunu heya. Adenti na opese udi afufrenim. No kwalemuni udi won ebeko echiomu. Such people are happy to be called a pastor, prophet, bishop, or apostle, but don't see the dangerous side of ministry. Sanipano, eye wo ani gise ye be frɛ wo sɔfo odifo bishop ana osmafo nansusu omu hunu hu a ewo osum adwuma no emu. Don't you know that as a leader you will be dealing with powerful and wicked evil spirits? Eh? Untumi hu se se okandini no woni ahombone a womu trimu ye din no omu otumi ene bedi asiara. These are the people who think being called a leader of God's people is just putting on a clergy garment with a big Bible to preach from. When you mean pa yo ma dwen say ye fra onyankopon a candidate na na che say no han say wakopia sofutade bi ato na wape Bible kakraka bi a o kan yamsem Ephraim. Leading God's people means you are leading them from this sinful world to God, and evil spirits will fight and prevent you from doing that. So who di nyankopon ema enim no ase a chese who di won enim afi wiase a boni aye mu man mu e di won akonyankopon gen na hon boni a won trimu ye den no woni obekom na wasi ukwan se won ma onye ne opese oyɛ. If you are empty and without power, you will fail, and the evil spirits will laugh at you as they laughed at the man and his wife in the farm. So dampen ni nyami tuni bia ni umwa ube din kugo na humbone no besreo said you almost say be mano and then a yellow ewa fodomo. Let me ask you a question. Do you think God will call someone and not endow him with his power? Na mi mi so asembi. Enti nyankopon obefre obi pa wa bra onfani to me emanuana. And why would God call you and leave you empty? Na adenti ene nyame befre o na wa ba wa dampai. Even in evangelizing to bring souls to his kingdom, the Lord Jesus told the disciples to wait until they were empowered by the Holy Spirit. How much more snatching people from the hands of demons to bring them to him? Hey, you will need much power to do that. Simple, ye kanyam sem edi akra bana hinimono. Erade Yesu Kristo kachre siafo se one thing. Enkosi se hum kronkron tumi no ebeba wonso na kampese se ukoji nipa efira hum boni nsem na odi waba ni chede hey ube hiya tumi kasi epa na odi aisa. You surely need more power and ability to see demonic plots to thwart them. No kwari ni ube hiya tumi pa eni di ebema o tumi di ehunu ahohom boni mfidisom na wasai nira. You are very funny, stupid and blind if you neglect the spiritual warfare involved in ministry and only be concerned about money and fame. Woye sere na wajimi ni waniswe fra sa upu sunsum munto kwa kuwa e wo osum ejuma numu now the sikape any din kwa any hiawa. You are funny because the evil spirits know that you are empty and can't stop them when they come against you and your church members. Who is slick say I won money nim say wo fi ni mu na won tumi si won kwan so what to sell so any was sorry for no so. Stupid because making yourself a pastor or a prophet without God's calling and power can let evil spirits kill you easily. What Jimmy says, say, who ya who suffer and now defo, wa bring ya min frail, now for the 2 million kinds of so mahono, a bit to me a mahon bonny a kun, a four sukra. And blind because You can't see the operations of evil spirits against the church people and abort them. Now, when you saw a flag, it says, unto me, who knew a woman in Yuma, ah, or the beba as a fornoso. Now, what to me, I see a no coin. Instead of doing programs that will make the church people demon conscious and be alert to focus on the righteous path of God, such leaders are interested in programs that will give them money but make the church people weak for demonic attacks. Say oshishe jumedia ebema asafu manu wenia ba ahumboniso na wenia da waho sopa no wadi wani asi nyankopon trene kwan no so no eye sa na obe nemom di hia sa kandifo no an se obeshishe jumedia ebema wo sika nemom ama asafu manu aye mre na ma honhom bone atumi ato ahwe won so. That is why such pastors are always doing financial and success programs for ignorant church people who lack the ability to see. And until na sa sofor de bia jumedi omu ye sika ho ani ye ye ho jumedi ani omu di hise edi ma asafu ma omu ni mede ah omu ni de be ma watimi edi ehuna de ye. Come to think of it, if you gather people and tell them about how to be successful and prosperous in life and they are full of evil spirits, do you think the evil spirits will allow them to be? Eh? Brother begin ho. Se obua bua nipa no, na o tre tre won kwa a, wo be fa so no a, wo ye ye ni won nya sika wa brabo mu a. Nan so so ahun boni aye wo ma. Eti aye wa gen se ahun boni no, e be ma san tre tre na be mu ana. By the way, if you are leading people on a dangerous road full of armed robbers, what do they need? Is it protection or financial tutorials? Eh? And ye bia se wo di nipa bi kan e wo kwan bia e hu so ah kwan mu kafo a okutekuta akodie ayeso man e die be na ohia e ye bambo anasi kenya ho nchege. Will an army commander talk about prosperity to soldiers on the battlefield? Eh? And your strength, ni penny, when you suffer a walk on, when you won't be kind, you want somebody. No! He will show them the tactics to win the battle and advance to the desired destination.
Yes.
Davida, obe chile won nyansakwanya obe faso edi okono esunko nim na wako wanim akudru bebia opese wakudru. Likewise, if you say you are leading God's people to heaven from the world full of demons, what is the wise thing to do? The sounds is a wakase udi nyankupon ma enim edi wako heaven efri ewiasiya ahun boni aye mu manu mu a edie ni nyansade pa e wose wo ye. Is it to overcome the enemy or to talk to them about prosperity? E fa se udi otamfo no so ana se wo kasa kire won afa yiye ho. It is sad that today's church people can see that overcoming the enemy is the most important thing and the real success in life. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Eya rehu se enei asorifo no ntumi hunu se wudi otamfo so no enu na ehia pa ne no ni yeye eni kunimdie kase pa ewo abrabom. Because after knowing how to defeat the enemy, you can always defend and protect yourself when God blesses you.
Amen.
Esan se se utumi hunu kwan a obefa so a obedi otamfo no so a de bia obetumi abo ho ban na wasi atamfu hukwai sinyankupon ishrawa. The real success in life is to defeat the enemy of your soul.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I say the real success in life is to defeat the enemy of your soul.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Me say en kunim die pa ewo abrabo mu no en se ubetumi adi okra tamfo eso. Me say en kunim die pa ewo abrabo mu no en se ubedi okra tamfo eso. I want to inform my cherished listeners that being successful in life is winning the battles of life through the power of the Holy Spirit over wicked demons who want to bring you to their home of hell. Me pesa me kache madofo tie fo se se obi ye ye wa brabo mo no eni se wonam hon kru kru tu mi so edi abrabo kutu kru nu nkunim na wasa susu edi ahombone a otrimu ye dia wo pese wo di wo besi ko wo mfie a ye jano a enum dano emo. That is the most important thing in life, but people can't see. When you are there, here, pa, ewa brabo, nansusu nipa ehono. The Lord Jesus is the only one who has conquered the universe, and it is He who makes His people able conquerors like Him. Eradi Yesu kwa ene diviasi na sunkunim. Na ayonu enu ma na chidi fo nsoso ayenkunim difo etisono. With the Lord Jesus and the power of the Holy Spirit in me, amen. I am more than a conqueror.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
That is being successful. So right Jesus Christ enu nkrukru to me wo me mwe me chain kunim difo kra. Enu eni abrabo yeye no. On the other hand, if you use foul means or human craftiness to gain the whole world without the Lord Jesus and lose your soul, you are not successful because you will die and go to hell. Wo kwamfo froso no se wo fa kwamboni so ana se wo di nipa nyansa enya wiase nyina ema ho na wura Yesu Kristo anka abrabom na ohwere wo kra wa nye nkunim dine esanse ubewu na wako obun samje. Therefore, if you profess to be a church leader and can't see this truth to teach your followers how to avoid demonic tactics, I pity your followers. Enunti when I see us, we are sorry, candy. Nessa won't mean who's hand no quarry. Now they are church, they were cheated for a choir or be faswa. Wobe poo a home bonnet tunchaswa. We cheated for no woman yammy mob papa. They are like the wife who followed the husband but couldn't see what was going on in the farm. Woman to saw Yirinoa. No, Odinu Kunachi. Nansu so on to me a hunu ni ane koso awa funu. This year, I pray that church people will see this and not follow any man who made himself a church leader without God's power and vision. Afimu mi bompa ese, asole fwa ebe hunu we, na we nipa biara wano ankasa ayenu hun asole kendi ni, wa bring nkupon to me any swadi hunu enkaho. You have to follow the leader who can teach you this truth about life success I'm talking about. I also utumi di okendini biachia obetumi akyerekye osa no kwasem ya efa abrabon kunim die ho me kan ho asebi. As a church leader, you have to have the ability to see to prevent demonic attacks on your church members. Say, I'm sorry, okay, no. ɔwɔ sɛ wotumi hunu adeɛ yie paa na wosi ahohombɔne nto nhyɛsoɔ biara ɛbɛba w'asafo ma no ɛso. The church leader watches over the souls of the people of God to give account, as Hebrews chapter 13 verse 17 says. Asori kandini uhwɛ nyankopɔn ma no kra so na wabu ho akonta sɛdeɛ Hebrewfoɔ nwoma ti dumiɛnsa kyekyɛmu dunson ɛka no. The Lord Jesus said, if you are a shepherd of the sheep, you are the one who should see the wolf coming to close the door of the pen and hide the sheep. Ɛwurade Yesu Kristo se sɛ woyɛ oguanhwɛfoɔ a wona ɛsɛ sɛ wohunu sɛ pataku na ɛbɛn na woato adwanbuo dan no na wode nwan no asie. If your church members die like animals, you are a bad shepherd. Don't see anything and don't watch over their souls. Sɛ w'asafo ma no wɔmuwu te sɛ mmoa a woyɛ oguanhwɛfo bɔne wonhunu hwee na wonhwɛ wɔn kra so. That is the duty of a leader. You sense and see danger fast and first. Wei ɛne ɔkandini w'adwuma. Sɛ wotumi te musuo nka ntɛm so ɛne kane so. If you lack the ability to see, demons will kill your church members. That is why demons use some churches as their dining halls. So wontumi nhunu adeɛ yi a ahombɔne bɛkunkum w'asafo ma no saa. Ɛno nti na nsɔre pii wɔ hɔ a ahohombɔne no ayɛ wɔn adidipono bia no. As a follower, if you don't follow a leader who can see and sense danger to protect you, you are very stupid and don't love your life. Sɛ ɔkyidini sɛ woanni ɔkandini a wobɛtumi ahunu na woate musuo nka na woabɔ wo ho ban a woagyi me paa na wonnɔ w'ankasa wo nkwa. If you are not stupid, you will not place your life under a blind and careless leader who can't watch over your soul, as God said. Sɛ wongyi me a womfa wo nkwa nkɔhyɛ ɔkandini a hwee mfa ne ho na nani afira a ɔntumi nhwɛ wo kra so yie sɛdeɛ nyankopɔn ɛkaeɛ no. Because of people's negligence, that is why many careless people have found their ways into the pulpit as preachers for their selfish interests. Ɛsiane nnipa a yɛato nneɛma aguo na hwee mfa wɔn ho nti ɛna ama nnipa a hwee mfa wɔn ho wɔaba abɛduru nyankopɔn afɔrebɔkyia anim sɛ wɔyɛ nsɛmpakafoɔ ɛsiane nea wɔbɛnya nti. They don't care about people's salvation but what they will get. Kyerɛ sɛ wɔnwee nnipa nkwagyeɛ ho na mmom deɛ wɔn wɔbɛnya nti a. Gathering people who are filled with demons to be like God on earth is not a small thing. But those who came in for money make church building very easy and cheap. Sɛ wobu a nnipa no a ahombɔne ayɛ wɔn ma na wabɛyɛ te sɛ nyankopɔn wɔ asase so no ɛnyɛ ade ketewa koraa, nanso so wɔn a ɔba a ɛmu bɛpɛɛ sika no wɔn ma ma ayɛ te sɛ deɛ wosi asɔre a ɛnyɛ den koraa na ɛfo. Hwɛ, the genuine ones sent by God follow the model of the Lord Jesus as the only good shepherd to protect the sheep God has placed under their care. Wɔn a wɔyɛ nokwafoɔ a nyame asoma wɔn no wɔhwɛ Awurade Yesu Kristo a ɔno nko ara na ɛyɛ oguanhwɛfo pa no ɛso na ɔde bɔ nwan no a Nyankopɔn adi wɔn ahyɛ ne nsa no ɛho ban. they preach the word of God, as John chapter 3 verse 34 says, for people to be holy just as God is. Wo kan yankopon asem said ye Yohane asempa timiansa chichemu aduasanan eka no said ye be ye nipa be ye kronkron said ye yankopon eterno. If you want to be with God, it is your responsibility to see which pastor teaches people to be holy like God and follow him. So pese uko nyankopon chenya eye wu asudie se uhu no sofra o chirechire ni pasa onya krokro se nyame na watumi adinachi. If you don't have the ability to see, you will follow and waste your time, energy and life on someone who is not even known by God. So we need the bema watime huna die ya ubedi obi achi kwa na wasai wadaje wa hu odin eni wonkwa e wo obi a nyankopon kra enim no eho. When that happens, you can't blame God, because you can see God's true servant from the Bible as you compare him with the Lord Jesus, who is the good shepherd. Sebasa untumi monya me subo esan se ubetumi ehunu nyankopon na kwa kan every Bible mo wa bra odini tutu owura Yesu Kristo oye oguanhwefo pardon eho. This year you have to be a wise follower and not a blind follower. Afi e wose oye ochidini nyanseni nemom enye ochidini a wani efra. It is because of following leaders blindly, that is why crooked men with strange ideologies become cult leaders and lead many people astray for them to die stupidly. A son a chidifu a wani efrendi enu ne men nipa a wachinchi mu abata a wokute kutanchechira entiasienim wababe ya kendifu a wachidifu asum won na odisa nipa no kochew na owu won kwasie won. If such followers were wise and had the ability to see, no cult leader would deceive them. Se sa chidifu no wo mu nim nyansa pa en wo mu tumi hu na die yi a obiara wachi nipa se wo mu som no bia di ho a obetumi adada won. As a husband and family leader, you have to protect your family from attacks and don't drag them along the path of trouble this year. Se okunu eni ebusia kendini e wo se obo obusia ho ban efri ntunhye so biara beba won so no eho nemom unchi won emfa won ko haumu afi. Don't be like Elimelech, who took his family to Moab, died with his sons, and left his wife Naomi in trouble. Men yeti se Elimelech odine busua ko Moab na oni ne mama man ko uja ne yiri Naomi odine ko haumu. Many people have been in big trouble or died miserably because of marriage. Eni pepi akọ ha okasie mu anase wo ma wu owu ya ya o esan aware ndi. When marriage that can kill you is coming, can you see? Se aware a ebetumi akumo no e ba obetumi hu ana. Can you see the man or the woman who can cause your untimely death or put you into trouble in marriage? Ubetumi ahunu bema ana oba no a wodi ubeko ehawu mpa ana se namnu sunti ubewu mpofrimu ewaware mu no ana. Can you see a marriage proposal with flamboyant display of wealth but can destroy your soul? Awaria ye di ba wa kwan mu a ye da ye ye kase pa edi na nsoso e be sei wo kra no e ba obetumi e ho ana. It takes the one with the ability to see in order to notice all this. That is why you need the Lord Jesus and the Holy Spirit this year to guide and open your eyes, because a way can be right in your eyes, but the end can be death. Eye die be mo atume hu na die yie ene be mo atume hu we nim ina enu ntina uhia Awurade Yesu Kristo eni nyame won kronkron afi se de be ya obedi ukan na wo bua wani esan ze kwen bi wo ha ebetimi atene wo wo wani so na nsusu na wie ye no ebetimi ayo wo. Elimelech thought he was going to Moab for solace, but didn't know he was traveling to his death. Na ye Elimelech adwene se okọ Moab akọpẹ ahojọ na nsusu na onim se na otu kwan akọni wo eso. It takes the Holy Spirit and God's true servant to guide you in your decisions in order to see the end of the path you may take this year. Enyame won krukru eni nyame akwa kan eni betumi edi ukan ewo wagira siemu said ye beya udi behunu ekwan a obefa so afi. As the Lord has given us this year, many people will not see the end of it because of bad decisions and not seeing well. Wabre urade edi afi achayen enipa pi ntumi hunu na wiye esan ejina esi boni eni ade a won hunu ye ndi. If you are a national leader, don't take decisions that will put your countrymen into trouble this year. So we are oman akende nia men sisi ejina ya edi o man for beko haomu afi. In view of what is happening in the world now, each one has to see that demons can make life very unbearable and take your life easily. So shed ye kosu wiase se se pa e wose obi atumi hunu se ahun boni betumi ama obra aye bona na aye din na yareho na ma waji won kakra afi wonsem ofo so. What is going on has revealed human limitation. The equation abeda nipa kwensi dia edi. It takes only the prudent to see that fellow human beings without the Spirit of God cannot stop death. It is only the Lord Jesus who can do that. Eye nyanseni ne betumi ehun se ne yonko nipa daseni anyame hon kronkron tinmu entimi nsi owu anokwan eye urade yesu nko an ne betumi ayesa. He is the only one with mighty power to deliver you and give you peace from demons who are the enemies of your soul and are killing people mercilessly. Onunko an okuta tumi kasia obetumi di ajio na wo ma wasumdue afri ahombone a wo ye okra tamfo no ehu a wo kum nipa mbrohun biara enim. If you don't turn to the Lord Jesus and his true servant for wise counsel and salvation, human knowledge can do nothing. Demons will continue to destroy lives. So wa nani we ni anhwe urade Yesu Kristo ene na ko akan pa ho anji nyansa futo ene enkwaje a nipa nim de entumi nyahwe ahon boni begusuara asai nipa nkwa. If God is the only one who has power over death, can't you see that he is the best person to run to at this time? se nyankopon kwane obi owo tumi e wo wo so a e don tumi hunu se wono pa ni nipa sese emre mu ye dwane koto ano. In the abundance of water, it's only the fool who is thirsty. Wabra ensuo abuo no e yo jimi fo kwa ene sikom ebetumi ade no. If the God of life is close to you, why should you allow demons to kill you? Se nyame a won kwan oben wa adenti na sese uma ahohom boni eku. May you be wise for your eyes to open to see where your solution is this year, in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
I want you to give your life to Jesus this first Sunday of this year. Me pese odi wa brabo e she ura Jesus Christ onsa enne ko si adaya edi kan e wa fimu. So say this prayer with me. Lord Jesus, I thank you for speaking to me today.
I
accept that I am a sinner. But from this day forward, I believe in my heart and confess with my mouth that Jesus, you are the only Lord.
Yes,
forgive me of all my sins. And write my name in the book of life. Let your Holy Spirit dwell in me. And I will live a holy life to please you. Thank you for saving me. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Father, thank you for speaking to us on this first Sunday of the year. For people to be wise to see where their solution is, in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
And some way, dear, of your doffo, so would see in some way, yeah. What did you say? Yankopon kwa din semi ba ye. What in yankopon lecha room pope and wanjin sam no efri nyami kukum no de bro. Esa sa went ye every Reverend Kuku dazi wa. Mini baby o beti sense webi e fi biu. A fi de sama o dia sha sene da. E ya hu juri sempa ne yen chre chile mu drun supa ha. Sebia na wu shusha ye china kwaina peswa ni ye besuma. Aswari yen sra. Any man, Sanko, who married the enemy said, Miss Shabbos and my banner's woman, and we did yammy any bebrew, and we two person when ya bring on ye besuma. Ye were cassie, go feeling station be a cassie in Chebua, Usia, who was a quiet and in Chebua, see for my uncle baby a beam, Bobo, your signboard would if I so. Nah, Cassia de Bia and Oncrum, who quite then you may no nominee for beyond so, a Bible at this year, and if ya then you may no nominee for beyond so. Eye e Bible ene e papa e kan se e Bible say without holiness no one can see God na de odi ani mu ni hu no wa kire kire krokro ya bra boy sa se wonu akro wo mokrokro ye ni bi na chidi fo no su hu den fa wo mo ho na wo de e ka se sika o sika ahodi o ahodi hwe ewie yi mrei mu se ya papa se sabre ya ewo bu ye wie mrei a ekrofo kikan ya said the Bible la kana yari anu ni edro beba ni ato renchama ebebe ya sabre ye chrechre ahunya die ni sikasem ye chrechre konkro ye ye chrechre abrabo pa se sofu na nkasa ye mfre no na woni ahode ya wobetimi ni ahohomani ade asie nti wo kekan kwasi asem ni nsebuhu awope said ye papa chire mu se obi a onu di ni ne yira ni mukwa fuo be ma ni huna die huhumu oba no suhu enti emuati ani tumi de omo sa wo ba dani sreya na wo mu hunu de ekoso na wa ahwese wo lideni a na ho ho moni di mo ho fe wa so ye dem hu mu a na wo kunkun mu a wo osre mu a wa wa sa ehe na wo lider wo do wo ko oni adofo sua nyansa ate ewie mbere busua nyansa na twu ho firi asofo a ye pe usika di ni wo mo pe ye hu anya ni nyame mfire wo mo e twu ho firi wo mo nyame shao da amen
amen
yo me to aso ye fi bia mama du ye no e ni kure pa se aye aso le ko fo no e no mo abo firi mo se mo le kristofo no ese wo hu o ti di ni ese wo di na chi Men yet is Obana Moti and didn't saw one in Yana. No crew home from a gun in Yana, almost said. Just a new crew didn't chin and cry, empty new, says in the cosso. And just see a man by a musupana, Yusia, a semi jay, and Lucia can say pa, am I? If you say yes, sir, Yan, a dear home, yes, she and welcome for. If you could do a beer chair or do cool room, it's not so to me. Monty, well, our money chesso, and two chesso, a bass home. Our money are fat, as soon as we did the Ponobia. Then be any pill, and two woman. Well, once I saw a woman, the echoes were a woman. Say, oh, she didn't know dinner chino. Baby, I do, Connor, and yet, baby, I bebble up. Ah, bread, ten beer, nipper, or how many a man, a bunny passoa, woman. There's so many women in pounds. Now to me, the tutu, who show a richie, which he didn't know. Not your own tutu, who I used to a Bible. Oh, yes, sir. Who bones the old dinner chino? Or what him to hock baby or Pesso corner? A beer, no Pesso call Yamin chain. Say, I mean chain pana, O Pesso cordia. As I saw Shelly pa, who didn't chin. Now who say, or what him to call baby or Pesso corner? Yes, I dear, we teach any semoca, preaching a far, ye dear one, ye dear little for uncle, a riding chain. But he said, Chill, said there, our money two chessu, a bow, or so, and no bushia, what we are joe, no what you are barbable, trinia, and do work on your mention. Timmy Jin said, and send me a tearful, a suya, a dicker say pa, a flim, no what to am I, dear Senna Fata, let me read. Edo mako nyaminche. Amen.
Amen. Radi nshira odada. Ampa. Afia shasi. Neni didika na sema ba ni mudu. Papa. Sedi eba maka eno. Menkaka krebi wo aware se muno. Dada eno krese aware. Isa nse nipa ntumi hundi. Nipa shiri ye mkwa pa. Na minimobia. Abranti yebi oko ukurubi muna. Okudu hona. Yese. Abusu yebi wo. Ye mware. Onosu. Onim. Oba ya sawo ho ba bi wo ho pen de ne okuwura okoware nipa no emso obi kura ka kire no se ifie we ya opese ware mu ne hu hwe no wanwura ho abrante ye ntie we hu ne dofo na niji onti okoware ampa oho wa na satan kwa bi enyi ba bi ofi o papa yi be wu anyo hu wo bi e wo kuro nu a na chese ahomete eno bi ehu ba bi a ye de nefa nti se ene dada e kan se se wo kwa aware mu e wo se utumi hu aware kro anase fi kro akom na wa nkofa wu a eye no krepa ewurade manipa ye nimra ye ho so na aware e kumu nipa pa nti ewurade shira dada kakra me kafa amampenifo akandifo so ho ne se ye hwe de ekoso wo wi ase sese nti se ye wani a You to me who said the echo see, say ya try who no more than ye ya, and was ye a cohu na ye ko na who so why only bit me a boy? Adi you where yesu Christum kuto inti baby a dri among ye nan penin for emma de no mu ya mini pa u bit me a boy a free ya red doma ba ye see yen yan wedra or ma ya no na yes adia na ye ya yan kwasia fo said the name of Radinam Nakwaso, Ekasachre, and the Radin Shroud of the Pa, say, will be any Afia Shasi.
Amen. Daddy, Radi Unsha, now Koswama, Adomino, and Yakasi Pa, and say, Uguso, a be any penny, Uguso, a be any penny, and say, Nansom, okay, you know, so be tea. Na opekoswa tena enchechere edo beku wumwa leader uye leader na unhu afa na onsore mbetu mi wu na unhu the cause of wansore mani wuna na chese unye leader papa na se uye asore ba na se uti wimu nsua intemu na ano wese uti mifrimu hu se u leader no unhuna die na unti mifawo nso enko isa se bibi beto ukura nyadi ya obehu It's and say leader no akaso ntumi enhu afa. Na wote we mu ana wote wo yele.
Ayo hosem.
Daddy, facho asembe na weke chat for na enede no, ye de aba ewiye.
Masemo jatoni. God wants to save your life this year. That is why he's continuing with the ability to see. Eradi pese o je won kwa fi wati. Enu ti na o to aso e wo de be ma wo timi de hu na de no eso. If you are a very wise follower, you have to see who to follow. So we a chidini nyaseni pa so hun ni pa so di na chi. Because not seeing is death, as I said last week, but seeing is life. May God open your eyes this year for you to take the right decisions that will give you salvation. And the Lord Jesus is the only one who has power to stop death. And I know that he has given me that power.
Yes.
That is why I always tell you that with God,
all things are possible.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Mi mama fi siapa. God bless you.
Amen.